habit. Mm-hmm. What do you think is your worst habit? You probably know. And if you go away and think about that, we'll see if the guys know. See you in a minute, ladies. Thank you. Jack, what's Roxanne's worst habit?
Well, I am known as the human ashtray around the house.
Really?
The woman lights one, leaves another one burning. There's one setting fire to the upper room. There's one in the car waiting for her. She's the only woman I know who lives in America has Vietnamese teeth. You know?
She, what you're trying to say is she smokes a lot, is that it, Jack?
I would say.
I got it, okay, so that's her worst habit.
It's a definite smoking.
Smoking to what? All right, let's bring it
up. And coughs a lot, too. She comes up and you got a cigarette. Then she wakes up.
Then gets up. All right, let's bring her on. Roxanne, what is your worst habit?
Smoking.
That's what... You can go have a smoke later and celebrate that if you like.
Don't say pot, you'll smoke it.
Shelby, what's she gonna say? Chad, what's Shelby gonna say?
Is her worst habit?
You know, you're easy, man. I mean, you know, because my wife doesn't smoke, doesn't drink, and their advice certainly is what we call
it. You didn't
me? No, I wouldn't say they help.
Let's pick up the mood.
The only thing I can think that we might identify on is we have children, and she's always leaving, you know, bits of food in the car, you know, and when it sits out in the sun for a couple of days, it kind of really gets a little rain, you know, and I'm always on to her about it, because you know, then I have to pay $50 as I've got to go through the automobile. So I'd say something close along the line of eating food or beverages in the car.
Sloppy, yeah, leaving food in the car.
I wouldn't say sloppy,
No, just food in the car. Sure. Is what you're gonna go.
I'm trying to think the one thing that the things that would bug me, and that's about the only thing I can think of.
That's about it. All right, let's go with that. And if it's wrong, then
bananas can give me the peach, you know.
Yeah. Well, they're gonna give you the raspberries, but they're gonna give you. Okay, let's bring her on. Shelby, what is your worst habit?
Oh, I only have one.
What is that?
Procrastination.
She gets her, get her hands on, and one day I opened up the dishwasher and she was even rewashing tinfoil, so I would say just being a packer, I think that's funny, she even rewashes Ralph's bags and Fuller's bags, so, you know, it has to be a pack rat.
She's a pack rat?
She just saves everything.
Pack rat.
Tinfoil.
Saves everything. Pack rat. Okay, right. Let's bring her on. Okay.
Yes.
What is your worst?
I have so many. The one that he does, well, I save. Boo, I saw.